so. The furnace is going. There's a dryer going, a washing machine. There's people walking around upstairs talking, and it's midnight. So I guess we've truly come to an end of the holidays. The decorations have come off the wall. The wrapping paper is all bagged up in the garbage. I've put away all the goodwill and holiday cheer for another year. Thankfully, I couldn't take another day lugging that crap around. Real life is starting back up, spinning up like an old compact presario. It's funny how far away we push real life for these few days. We spend and eat with reckless abandon. The people we want to strangle during the rest of the year, we want to hug and share a drink with. By the way, word to the wise, don't share a lot of drinks with them because you will actually try to strangle them, and there is no holiday cheer that's going to get you off that charge. Somehow, as crummy and disappointing as real life can be, there is comfort in going back to it, as odd as that sounds. Well, anyway, it's been a great 12 days for me, getting to share so much of my holiday with you, whether you liked it or not. And there were some wonderful moments, like... Oh. Apparently I packed away the fond memory flashback machine. Sorry. How am I supposed to pad this video? Anywho, I hope you guys had a wonderful holiday. I am now waiting for my favorite holiday of the year, New Year's Eve. The only official holiday that dedicates itself to drinking. Which is good, because it's only been a couple of days since Christmas and already I need another vacation. So I'm going to take a couple of days and I'll be back next week in 2013. Oh, and if you get a little buzzy on New Year's Eve, by all means, leave a video response to this video. I would love to see you guys at your best. Anyway, it's been a fantastic year. Happy holidays. Happy New Year. I'll see you furries later. Ciao.